the gift what we got from the Rebbe. Everything what you need, everything what you, what let's say a boy. Shadchan calls you, I have a good shidduch for you. So, how does the boy know if this is my shidduch, if it's not my shidduch? Okay, they go to Yatzad. There's a thing that you have to go to a Eilich Yid, to a Tzadik, take a bruch about. Maybe if I don't take this shidduch, next week they call me with a special girl. So there's full of doubts, confused. Let's say a ingeman, I need a job. Oh, you see an offer. But maybe if I don't take this offer, next day I got a few hundred dollars more a week. So how could a person know if he do good, if he don't good? It's full of bilbilim. So but if you do the zachfen is bother this. Before you go to a job, before you go to a shidduch, you give it for Hashem. Hashem, I don't want nothing. I don't need nothing. I don't have nothing. Rosh was saying this every time. If a person don't have nothing, he don't need nothing. He don't want nothing. So you could take away something from him. He has machloikis with someone. No, I'm giving myself to Hashem.